Grab an eyeshadow base. I'm just using a cream eyeshadow. From the Too Faced Natural Eye Palette, I mix the glittery and the matte eyeshadow to use as a highlighter, or a highlight under the eyebrow. Grab a gold sparkly eyeshadow and start putting it towards the inner three quarters of your eyelid. I'm mixing a brownish pink eyeshadow with a darker purple shimmery eyeshadow and using that as the outer corner of my eye and just roll it slowly towards the center. Okay, so get a nice pink color and we're gonna put that in our crease. I don't have a crease, so I'm just doing it where the eye socket kinda goes in deeper. We're going back to this dark shimmery purple color and I'm just gonna dot it and circle it ever so gently in the very outer corner. We're back to this shimmery color. I'm gonna use that as a inner corner shadow. And back to this purple, I'm gonna line the lower lash line. I'm using this Milani Infinite Liquid Eyeliner that's purple and lining my eyes. I got it at CVS, I believe. I used the Maybelline Colossal Mascara, and it does this. And this is the final look. Thanks for watching. Bye.